you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I
Fitzgerald was talking about a praying mother. And one night, I was in my room, and we were in the middle of a situation, about to be evicted. A lot of you know my story, been homeless before, but we were about to be evicted, and I heard my mom crying in the middle of the night, and I wondered what was up, so I got up out of my bed, and I went over to her room, and I thought she was, you know, going through something, something was wrong. And so the door was cracked and I pushed it open just to see what was wrong with mom. And the crying that I heard wasn't the kind of crying that I thought it was. She was kneeling next to the bed, thanking God for his faithfulness. Even though she may not see the situation changing, she was declaring, God, you're still good, and I thank you for what we do have. We may not have all that we've been asking for, but we thank you that we have everything that we need because we have you, Jesus. And I declare that Jesus is all that you need tonight. always make a way. That is who you are. 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 Thank you.
This is the nature of Jesus.
I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working.
You never stop.
Oh, yeah.